alphabets means ABCD letter. No. So in the last class, what you had learned, children, in the last class we learned about maths, numbers, oral, writing, and also we did an English homework also. And also I'll give two homeworks for you. Okay? Are you done? Are you complete the homework, children? Okay. I hope you all are complete the homework and also learn oral, children. Okay. So now I'm going to explain about alphabets oral. So you already was learned in the last class also. So once again, we remember all the letters. Four children, alphabets. Okay. Who also have this book, children? This is LKG Oral textbook. So open your textbook, children. Page number 3. You see, children, what is this, children? This is first letter of alphabet. A for what, children? You already know about this now. So now tell A, capital A, this is small A. So A for what, children? A for apple, A for apple, A for aeroplane, A for ant, A for anchor. Okay, once again I tell you children, first listen carefully, repeat after me. A for apple, A for aeroplane, A for ant, and A for anchor. And next, A after what will come, children? B. B for box. B for bat, B for ball, and B for butterfly. Good, children? B for what, children? B for box, B for bat, B for ball, and B for butterfly. B of the word will come, children? B of the letter is C. C for cat, C for car, C for camel, C for cap. C for cat, C for car, C for camel, C for cap. Next, C of the word will come, children. C of the letter is B. B for what, children? You see the picture? You also see it in your book. What is the B? B for what? B for dog. B for duck. B for deer. B for door. And next, E. B of the letter what, children? E. B for elephant. E for engine. E for eagle. E for eggs. Once again, repeat this, children. Also repeat after me. E for elephant, E for engine, E for eagle, E for eggs. Next, E of the word will come, children. E of the ear. You see the letters, children? A, B, C, D, E. Understood? So, F of the word will come, children. So, E of the ear. So once again, I'll explain this page number 8, children. You see the pictures here? They're given here. Put a right mark near the pictures whose names begin with the letter in the box. Okay, so how to put right mark? Put a right mark near the pictures whose names begin with the letter in the box. Understood, children? Listen carefully. So first letter is what we have in, children, here? Capital A. So, A. What indicated picture of A? Which word, which picture indicated first letter A? Yes, see, first one is dog, ant, and elephant. So, which word begin with A, children? And here they give you only pictures. So, you see the pictures and tell. The picture begin with the letter A. Which one is it? And. So, you have put right mark in this page. Sorry, in this picture. Second picture. And. So, you put right mark. And picture. Okay, next. B. B for what, children? B for butterfly. So, they are given here. First one is butterfly. Second picture, door. And third picture, engine. So, what is indicated of B, children? B for what picture comes here? B for butterfly, no? So, we put right mark for the butterfly. Understood? And next, C for what, children? C for apple, cup, or camel? Mug. Apple, mug, or camel. C for what comes, children? C for, this is, these pictures, what is indicated of C? So, in these pictures, begins with word of C. Beginning letter, what C? So, you see the picture, tell that picture, children? Camel. So, you put the right mark for the camel picture. And next, D. D for what, dog. And next, E for watchman, E for eagle, deer, aeroplane. What will come? So, what is indicated of E? E for eagle. Understood? No? E for eagle. So, you put the right mark for the first picture. Once again, I repeat, children, put a right mark near the pictures whose names begin with the letter in the box. So, they are given some letters and they are given the small some pictures also. You see the pictures and identify the pictures. What will come? The start this letter. So, that picture, you have to put the right mark. So, A for and. So, you put the right mark and second picture. And next, B for watermelon, B for butterfly. So, you put the first picture of in the first box. And next, C for what? Apple, mug and camel. C for camel? No. So, you put the right mark for the camel. And what we indicated here? D. D for what will come, children? So, you see the pictures and tell? D for dog. So, you put the right mark for the dog picture. And next, E for what will come? E for eagle. So, that means you put right mark for the eagle picture. Understood, no, children? So, this is homework for you, children. And I will send PDF to you. So, see here. And right, children. You see, first ready. Put your right mark for the whose names begins with that letter given the boxes. So, there are some letters now in the boxes now. So, you see the pictures and identify picture which will come to that letter now. So, you have to that right mark. Okay? And next. E after what will come, children? Now, let us say oral. Continue. E for E after? Yeah. F for what, children? F for flower. F for flower. F for fish. F for fan. F for fox. Understood, no? And next, G for what, children? G for goat. G for goat. G for girl. G for grapes. G for gum. G for goat. G for girl. G for grapes. And G for gum. Understood, no? And next, G of the letter, what will come, children? H. What will come, G of the H? H for what, children? H for house. H for hand. H for horse. H for hand. Understood, no? So next, H of the what will come, children? H of the letter is I. I for what, children? I for ice cream. I for ice cream. I for igloo. I for iron box. I for ink. And next, I of the letter J. J for jug. J for jump. J for jeep. J for jam. Next, J after what will come, children? J after letter is K. K for what, children? K for kite. K for kangaroo. K for king. And K for kingfisher. Okay, now? And next, K after letter is L. K after letter, what, children? L. What's after letter, children? L for lion. L for lion. L for lemon. L for lamb. L for ladder. Next, L of the word will come, children? Yum. M for mango. M for mug. M for motorcycle. M for man. Next, M of the word will come, children? M of the letter what? Yeah. N for nest. N for net. N for nib. N for nail. Are you listening, children? You also repeat after me. N for nest. N for net. N for nib. N for nail. And next, N of the O. O for orange. O for octopus. O for ostrich. O for pole. Understood, no? So next, O of the word will come, children. P. P for what, children? P for penguin. P for pen. P for pigeon. P for pay. Understood, no? So, you are enough. This oral, children, you also learn oral from apple to penguin. Understood, no? So now, so open the first page, children, page number 3. Open the page number. So they are given here, circle the capital A in the box. So in, they give like that here, write F, G, H, D. What's the same in your book, children? A, S, T, A, Y, B. side you have B, M, N, A, C, P, S, R, A, Q. Yours are having this here, children. Circle the capital A as in the box. So they given here some letters F, G, H, D, A, X, T, A, Y, B, D, M, N, A, C, P, S, R, A, Q. So we have to circle the letter of A. What should the given here on the reading also circle the capital A as in the boxes. They given the boxes some letters now. So we have to make circle for the capital A. So see the search the letter children. Where is A? Capital A. So search and make circle children. Yeah. So we have to make circle for the capital A. So here they given no. So we have to make circle capital A. And next, now let us search children. Where is A? One more in A. It's D after here. So A. So we have to make circle of capital A. And come to next section B, M, N, A, C, P, S, R, A, Q. So here also we have circle letter of A to the capital letter A. Here. So we have to put circle for capital A. And next here also they given A. So we have to make circle for this letter, children. They given some letters, some shuffle letters they given here. No. So I have to search the capital letter A and make circle. Okay. And next letter. Circle all the small A in the boxes. Understood? No? So they given here in upper side they given capital letter. We have to make circle for the capital letter A. And down they given here we have to circle make of small A. Like this they given here I A B N T Q, Y, A, C, K, H, E, S, O, I, A, W, V, A, L. So in the upper side they are given only capital letters. We have to make shuffle letters. No? We have to make circle for the capital letter A. Only capital letter A. The downside they given small letters. All are these small letters. We have to search the small A and we have to make circle for small A. Search here, children, where is small A? I already showed that this is capital A, this is small A, no? So we have to make circle for the small A. And search again, where is A, small A? Here also A. And in the combination, search that the small A, children. So we have to make circle for A, small A. In upper side they given only capital letters, so we have to make circle for the capital A. And here they given small letters, so we have to make circle for the small A. And next job, third one is put a right mark near the picture whose name starts with the letter. Understood, not children? Put a right mark near the picture whose name starts with the letter A. So they given here some pictures now. So the pictures beginning, which letter beginning with that pictures, that words. First one is, see the picture children, tell the name, fish. Second one is ant and duck. So which one is beginning from A? Which picture having word beginning letter A? So you see, ant. So you put right mark for the second picture, ant. Understood? No? So next. Turn the next question, and here they given circle the all capital B as in the boxes. They given so like this. What I'm telling you is here now. So you also do like this. This one also. In the previous page, we have to make circle for the capital A, small A, and identify the picture which one is begin with capital letter A. So we have to make right mark. Okay. No? And here they given capital letter B. Circle the all capital B as in the given boxes. So you see M, N, L, B, S, Y, U, B, I, Q, B, A, T, G, P, K, X, O, D, M. So they given all shuffle letters. So we have to search the capital B and make circle. Understood? No? So we have to search the capital letter B and put the circle, that letter, okay? And next, what I am showing on the letter of A, no? So that like only we have to make circle for the capital B in this page. And next, circle the small B as in the boxes. So you see capital B and small B, no? So first you write make circle for the capital B, and next you have to make circle for the small B. In the boxes there will be some letters, some small letters. You have to search the small letter and make circle for that. And next, put a near the picture those names not with the letter B. So they are given here some pictures, no children. So you have to identify the picture and put the right mark for the which one is picture which begin with the small B or capital B. So you see, identify children. Here they given cat, duck, ball, hen, ball, cat, hen, ball. So which one is begin with the B letter? So you see the picture, children. So in this picture, which one is having first letter B? So see, ball. So I have to put right mark for the ball. And next, you see children. So what is this, children? This is letter of C. You already learned about and also written, no? So this is capital letter C and this is small c. And here also they are given, what I am showing, that capital letter A and B, they like that, and this one also have to make that only. Okay, no? Circle the capital C is in the box. Understood, you know? So they give you some shuffle letters. You have to search the letter of C. They indicated in a C. So I have to circle for the capital C. And next line, circle the small c. So I have to search the small c and you have to put the circle for small c only. Understood, no? And next line is, put your right mark for the near the picture whose names start with the letter of C. Understood, you know? They give you some pictures here. C for cat, girl, ink. So which one is picture? Which picture begins with the letter of C, children? You see some pictures they give you now. So you identify the picture, children. Which one is picture begins with the letter of C? C for cat, no? So I have to put the right mark for the C. Understood, children? This is homework for you, children. Page number 3, 4, 5. Understood, no? And I send PDF papers. You see there and make circle and make circle, right mark also. Understood, children? I hope you all are understood. Okay. So next, let us start our writing class, children. How to write? You already written F, no? You already learned capital F. So how to write? You already know about that. Now, F after what will come, children? G. So you also have this notion. This is English workbook for you. So open the page number 34 and 35, children. So what they given here? G for board. What is it, children? G for board. This is capital letter G. Understood, no? So how to write G, children? First you put one right curl. And again, put one left curve and right curve, one sleeping line, standing line. It's like, so they are given here like this. First left curve, right curve, like this. They are given here G. You also see like this and write, children. And you should follow the line and write G for what, children? G for goat. G for what, children? G for goat. Understood, no? And next, so come to the lines, children, first line. How to write and how to follow the lines and write them. Now I am showing here, you also see like this and write, children. First, you begin with the, as usual, those letters you have, how to write, you know, A, B, C, D, like that. So this letter also how to write, make follow the lines and write, children. You begin from pink line to end with the second row line. Understood, no? So I have to write first, left curve. Understood? And you put one right curve, sleeping line, standing line, like this. And they are given here like that, left curve, standing line, sleeping line, this like. They are given here in the boxes like this. Understood, no? First you put one left curve, right curve, sleeping line. Understood, children? So this like they are given the boxes also. So you also write like this in your book. So they given first you put one left curve and right curve. And you should follow the line and write it down. You should say it oral and write. G for ball, G for ball, G for like that. A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish, G for grapes, G for goat. Which any one words also you can say for the letter. So, but that word begins with that letter only, specific letter only. Understand, children? Okay. So next, I'll give one more word for you, children. That is drawing for you. Understand? So you also have this book now. And also, I was already gave in the last Saturday homework for you for coloring now. Okay. So now. Now also I give some pictures for coloring. Okay, now open this book, children. Page number 141. Page number 141. So in the last class I was gave homework for page number 140. So this is homework for you, children. You also put the date and write and to make a color of this picture. So they given color the following as shown as in the pictures. They given some pictures. You have not to make color for that. They show some colors also. So what will they give the colors now? So you only see like that how to make that one color only. So they given here which picture, children? This is picture of leaf. What is it, children? This is picture of leaf. If I have to also make that color for this picture, children. So leaf is which color, children? Leaf having a green color. So I have to make color for the green. As you say, they as show here. They given us a color, green color. So, I have to make color for this picture. So, green leaf. Which color having in leaf, children? The leaf is a green color. Understand? Then next, they given picture of duck. Chick. Hello, orange. So, I have to make color for the. You can use yellow and orange colors. Two colors also you can use and make the color for this picture. Understand, children? So what will they show us as the pictures now and what will show us the color now? So you also following as the shows colors and you have to make color neatly. Understood now? Okay. This is page number 141. Homework for you. Two pictures also you have to make color. This is homework for you, children. English writing plus this one activities like this online I put up. Class ready. So I have to make circle. Which letter begin with that picture? Now I have to put right mark and they given some alphabets. You have to search the capital A and make circle. And again you search the small A. You have to make circle that like that. Which picture begins with that letter of A and which picture begins with that letter of B. So I have to put the right mark in that picture. So this one also I have to. Complete the homework and writing and you learn alphabets well. And you have to complete coloring also. Understand, children? Thank you, children. We will meet in the next one.